How's it feel?
Very slippery.
The back?
Front and back.
See this, the back's really going wide. I want to do it the other way and then switch bikes. Not bad. Huh? No, this has way more power than that. No, this bike's really light. It's a little twitchy still on the throttle. This suspension on this is really good.
Aren't they KYB internals?
Yeah. It's the KYB SSS. It's actually the exact same suspension as this bike.
This, it felt like it was softer that second go. Okay. It could just be in my head.
Oh, the seat is a lot softer on that.
On this one?
Yeah.
I'm having a hard time on this.
You? Be careful of that then. That's even more sensitive.
Well, it's like, if you're on it, it jerks. If you're not, it's not like, kicks you forward.
Did you see what I mean? Like the low RPMs, it's kind of boggy. There's not much hit. But when you get up in the mid, it really hits, huh?
I should feel a little bit more at home.
I think you'll like that.
The way the two-stroke feels, that's what I'm used to.
Yeah. I know.
And I'm really going at it. I can ride that one. The thing smells
Yeah, it's that Maxima caster, 927. 32-1.
That's what I run to. Everyone's like, you're gonna foul plugs. I was like, I'd rather foul a plug than fry my cylinder.
If it's properly jetted, you won't foul a plug.
I was like, I'd way rather foul a plug than fry something else.
Yeah. Do you want to lead?